And we're with More Than Gold, and this is the pen that we have for the Olympics, and it's a storytelling pen. I'm Sid Hopkins. Call me the pen man. Here's the guy that's got some pens on. Let's see if we can catch him. And the goal is that a relationship with Jesus is more precious than gold, even a gold medal at the Olympics. Well, I've got pens from all over, from quite a number of Olympics. That's a little pen we used in Greece. You have some pens you want to trade? This is my sixth Olympic. I've got probably 150 pens on me, and then I probably got several thousand pens that I've collected.
You're wonderful.
If that's going to be for your dad who had a stroke, then you take it, okay? So I can trade with anybody just about anything they want and have a good time trading with them, and then being able to share with them the More Than Gold pen and tell the story of that pen as well. And then the red represents the blood of Jesus Christ that died to pay the penalty for our sin. People coming up to me wanting to have their picture made with me, wanting to be able to just trade a pen with Pen Man. And so most of the time they would come up in groups of two, three, or four as a family. So I'd get to share the gospel with two or three or four people at a time. But this tells the story of how to have a relationship with God. And so it's an evangelistic outreach. But often there are people on the run going to an event or going somewhere. They'll give you 2 or 3 minutes. And when we have a personal relationship with Jesus, when we die, we go to heaven. So the blue represents heaven. Yeah. But whether it's hospitality here or whether it's sharing a pen, you're planting a lot of seeds. And they're going all over the world as people go back to their home country.
The next station is heaven.
And I'm going to mark the Gospel of John here for you, okay?
Thank you very much.
All right. God bless you here.
Thank you.
All right. So they're excited when you give them a pen or share with them a scripture or anything. They really treasure it, and they thank you and thank you and thank you, and they get off the bus and wave at you.
Wow.
Isn't that great? And when we believe and trust in Jesus, he gives us new life. So the green represents the new life that we have in Christ. You read that and think of and pray about it, okay?
Oh, thank you very
okay.
much.
Okay, all right.
Thank you.
God bless.
Bye.